us for Christ. Listen. The question I always hear is, what happens now I'm saved? Oh, what will Jesus do?
Tell me.